this is it. Game one. Welcome, everybody. The Stanley Cup Finals with two left standing. Nash's performance in this series offensively is going to have to be good.
Gary, I think it's a pretty easy setup here. If he scores, his team will win. If he doesn't provide offense, his team's going to lose.
That faceoff tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Point chance, good kick save. To Richards. To Zuccarello. Carries the puck deep into the middle. Grabs it in the slot. To Gabbert. Has the loose puck up against the boards and battling. To Williams. Sends that puck away. That'll break up the attack. Two on two the other way. To McDonough. Quick shot from a long way out. Off the blocker. Wrist shot on net. More saves. Chances piling up. To Zuccarello. Good save. Had that puck covered, decided to pass. Nobody around. Cross ice on the dump in. That'll end up in the corner. Puck move back up to the point. Makes the pad save. Big battle. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. On the stick, cross ice. Here's a pickup down low. Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. Easy save on that long chance. Up the near side boards. To Brassard. Takes it from down low. Wide on that chance.
It's a fine line.
There's a good pass up the wing to Nolan. Net has been knocked loose. That'll be whistled. We'll have the faceoff. National Hockey League, every league loves rivalries. You got perhaps one that's still in the making here in California.
Yeah, I believe so. The freeway faceoff between the LA Kings and the Anaheim Ducks, but it's typically a fashionably late arriving crowd, and if you've ever driven in California traffic, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. And he's away in the neutral zone, carrying that puck through center ice. Boyle. Not a very good decision. Save made on a shot that never had a chance of going in. Rangers win the faceoff. That's in the offensive end. Light up. Moore. To Green. Score!
Well, Marion Gabbert dazzles with his speed and his explosive acceleration, but hey, let's not underrate his shooting accuracy.
Offense took a while to get this going, but they're on the board.
Yeah, now the question is, can they build on it, Gary? Because this won't hold up as the game winner.
Takes that one from the other wing. Scoring chance, point, a rocket. That shot has got to go just wide. Had an opportunity right there. Foley to King. Through center ice to Stoll. There's a pass on the return. They'll stall the offense. To Brassard. On the stick through the neutral zone. To McDonough. Tremendous stick handling, offensive attack. Rebound. Bad save. Got to get it up. Still in. To Williams. Girardi. To Stempin. Feathers this one into the offensive corner, far side. To Carter. To Doughty. Two on two on the rush. There's a pad save, knocked away. Big scrum along the wall, trying to get control of this one. To Doughty. Got all of that. There's a long shot denied. To St. Louis. Zuccarello's interception, that's a good one. That is great anticipation. Good stick work. Nice touch on the long pass rink wide. Zuccarello buys some time to St. Louis. Turned over. Tough work. Breaks up the play in his own end. Doughty to Muzzin. To Stoll. To Doughty. To Muzzin. To Stoll. Girardi. To Clifford. To Voinov. Carries that on the wing and into the neutral zone. McDonough. To Moore. To Boyle. Sends it back. To Regier. Girardi. To Pouliot. To McDonough. Up it goes. There's a major scrum down low. That's a battle. Nice quick snap. Blocker on it, knocks it away. No lugging the puck here. Brassard. Take a look at the clock. First period coming to a conclusion. Opportunity to pull one home, but he didn't get anything on it. And the two of them meet along the wall. To Brown. That'll go wide of the net.
You had to know Jeff Carter had winner written all over him. He won a Calder Cup as an American League champion right before getting to the NHL level.
Tremendous first period as the horn sounds. LA's effort in that first period got it done. Not a lot of chances for either team, but they've got the one goal and have the 1-0 lead. Shots are really indicative, Bill, of how this game's been played.
Well, this is a coach's kind of game, Gary. Defense first, lots of shots that aren't getting to the net, and lots of hitting.
Gavrik's goal is the one that right now has put him on top as we head to the break. Great to have you with us, everybody, as we get underway here in the second period. Cross ice into the corner. Gets that pass up along the wing to St. Louis. To Girardi. Trying to catch people sleeping. Quick shot right there. He'll cover that one up. We'll have a whistle and a draw. How about that? They just sprayed him with snow after that. That's going to be remembered.
Well, in the category of workhorses, consider Jonathan Quick at the head of the list. He played more minutes than any other goaltender during the 09-10 season.
That puck's got to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Takes that puck right in front of the net. Save of the pad.
Go, go, go!
Well, he wants to pass this to Stefan. Takes that one up the wing. Center ice wing area. There's the whistle. Now we'll get the penalty. The Rangers penalty is 2 for goaltender interference.
And Gare, some goalies can make this happen, but I don't think he was at fault at all on this play. Clear-cut case of goaltender interference.
New York Rangers got the penalty kill to take care of here. Their unit makes their way out for the first time. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the faceoff. Nice pass, not all the way to the point. Save, and a great one.
Boy, I'll tell you what, this goaltender may want to put this save on his highlight reel. A sniper with a one-timer from that position? Come on, that ain't right.
Great pressure put on, but they find a way to get it out of there. To Gabarit. Shot. Lundqvist's going to cover that one up for a faceoff.
No, it's getting physical out there. We might have a scrap here.
Gabarit's out there shaking his head right now. How do you hit a puck any harder than he just did and not get a goal, Bill? That was some work in net.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little bit of drama from the goaltender flashing leather with the hand on that save?
Under 3 minutes gone in the second. Gabarit's goal, the difference right now. Got to be careful. Big wrist shot. Great scoring area, but did not get anything on the shot. Lundqvist's effort to freeze the puck is a good one. He's got it, and we'll get a whistle and a draw. Off that faceoff, tied up to D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. PK working hard here. They get the clear. They'll start this rush from their own end to Williams. Up the middle. Nice save of the blocker. Back up high. Here's a quick shot from a distance. He scores! Power play goal! Tremendous goal right there because he was focused on the rebound. He saw it, but nobody else did.
Not a heck of a lot of room low to the stick side. I thought he might be able to stop this one. Didn't happen.
Good goal coming still early enough in a game so that you've increased that lead substantially. The question is it a put-away goal early in a game?
No, not yet. I mean, there's so much time left. Anything can happen here.
They're in a tight situation, a tremendous save. Trying to move it off the board. Stick on the puck, knocks it away to St. Louis. Shot off the blocker. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Quick's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle, and we'll have a face-off. St. Louis got to be wondering how I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save. Under 5 minutes gone in the second. Williams' goal there in the second period is the only one scored, but it's been important, increasing that lead to 2. Back to the point. Oh, he wristed that one. Off the pad. Looking to clear. There's a battle, dig it in. Knocks it away. Tremendous long pass right there. That was tape to tape. Strahlman. Takes that up the wing of the boards. Wrist shot. Pass saved. Good effort right there to obtain the zone as he went from the other side of the ice to Stempin. to Moore. To Stroman. Finds it on his stick again. To Nash. He picks up the loose puck. And the boards take those two in. Good poke check to free that puck up.
Pick it up.
Girardi. In behind his own net to McDonough. To Stepan. Get that right back. Two on two the other way. Fires it. Shot gets blocked. Good wrist shot. Mitchell. To Toffoli. To Stoll. Nice pass out of the defensive zone. Moves that from down low to Richards. Nice wrister. Stops the puck on that easy save. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him. Just past that 10-minute mark of the second period. Williams' goal's enough to put him up by two. Draw comes back to them in their own zone. To Lewis. To Muzzin. Clears that puck into the offensive end. Just feathered that one in. To Hagelin. To Stroman. Takes that one up through center ice. He'll bring that one over the line himself. Chance scores! And the lead is down to one with a long way to go. Hagelin's one-timer that time is from the high slot. Boy, goaltender's not going to stop that one.
This is a hard one to stop for any goaltender. I mean, it was labeled high to that stick side.
New York Rangers getting a goal. It means the next goal may not be the decisive one.
Boy, I got to tell you something, Gary. I still don't like their chances in this game. I know they're only down by one. I'm doubtful they can get this thing tied.
Off the right wing boards. Dumps that one across. Defense is on him. To Moore. Why not? To Carter. Big snapshot. Blocker save. To Moore. To Hagelin. Two on two the other way. Great scoring chance coming. Lifting the scores, but the ref is, he's waving it off, and maybe that one came off a glove. I didn't think he actually batted the puck on this one, Bill. It did hit his glove, I think.
Well, it depends on what he was trying to do with it. Let's say he put his glove up and was trying to knock the puck down, and it just grazed his glove and went in. That would count. This is going to be an interesting call.
So we end up with a tie game after that review.
Yeah, it was a good review. You have to get it right, especially in a game that's this close.
New York Rangers offensive unit getting one when they needed it. We got a whole new game.
You know, there are teams that are evenly matched, and then there are these guys.
Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. To Williams. Quick shot. Save on the long shot. Finds that loose puck, controls it. Digging in, trying to come away with that puck. Has control. Quick opportunity. Great save. Snap that one. Beautiful save. A couple in a row. Pass up along the wing to Zuccarello. Into the offensive zone. Oh, gains some room. He shoots. He scores. And three unanswered goals are up. Not sure if the goaltender ever saw that quick wrist shot.
And Gary, don't take away anything from the passer on this play. He really made it happen.
The Rangers hoping the offense will continue as they've got a one-goal lead.
The challenge now is for them to build on it.
Regier. Nice pass right through center ice to King. Puck under control at the point. The Kings' geographical search for a spot to shoot from. Well, they found it. It's right outside that slot area.
Well, yeah, it's working now, Gary. And defensively, this team knows that it's getting shredded by the perfect passes that they're seeing.
You talk about lining somebody up. How about this one?
Came close to dismantling him, Gary. Hit him so hard.
We're late here in this second period. St. Louis' goal that came earlier in this period is still the one that's the difference. Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Brassard. Heads that. Score! And now there are four unanswered goals. Look how far back that stick came on that slap shot. That's a real powerful shot right there.
Now, boy, that's cutting it fine for the shooter and too fine for the goalie just inside the post.
And that last goal gives them a 2-0 lead here. Now, do they press or play a little tighter D?
No, well, listen, they got a nice little soft cushion. Just don't let up.
That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Trying to get it up ice. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. He'll move the puck, gets rid of it, pass up the side. Takes that up the wing through the neutral zone. Carter to Brown. To Kopitar. Brings it in. Quick shot. Bad save. To Kopitar. And we're closing in on the final moments of the second period. Players looking for that puck. Nobody can control. In the defensive zone. That'll be returned to him. To Girard. To Zuccarello. Mitchell to Williams.
Definition of a crying shame, and behind in this hockey game, they could have used a scoring chance.
Cross ice pass. I'm not sure he got enough goals in anybody's stick to decide who's going to win this game. 4-2 our score after two. This physical game has kind of gone downhill here.
Well, it's gone downhill for the guys that are getting hit. They're getting intimidated.
They've got to love the fact the goal that came late in this period has put them up by two as we go to the break. Puck drop, period three underway. Carries that through the zone on the wing. Williams' stick is picking that one up. Shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. To Gabarit. There's the shot. Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally. Gabarit's going to draw the penalty. It's for hooking, and it's for two.
Hey, the sure way to avoid a penalty like this, have a little heart, keep your legs moving. A little bit of effort would be appreciated by everybody sitting on the bench.
LA's penalty killing unit is out there. They cannot afford to give up another goal as they are down by two. The Kings have possession off the draw on their own end. Good job to clear the zone. Girardi. To Stempin. To Hagelin. Two on two on the rush. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. That pass received right along the blue line. Gets down low. The Rangers know when you don't convert in a tight game, maybe you've given the other team the chance.
I agree. Don't let a guy up off the mat when you've got him flat on his back.
Takes that from the other side. Delayed penalty coming. He's heading to the bench. Extra skater out. And the whistle's blown. Let's see what the call is. LA is going to be shorthanded. It's a 2-minute charging penalty. Well, that's an interesting penalty worthy of debate. We won't do it here, but I bet they will on NHL tonight. LA is looking up and finding they've got a job in front of them. This two-man advantage now has got a lot of time left on it. Delayed penalty coming up. Ref's got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Mitchell's penalty, 2 minutes interference.
No, I got no problem with this call, Gary. This is interference. He didn't have the puck and still was holding up his guy.
New York Rangers going to get an advantage here again, as we'll see where this penalty goes. Faceoff is tied up. He's leaving it there for a little help. To Zuccarello. Good defensive play. Clears it out down the length. Goaltender back in behind the net. Stick handles. Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. To Zuccarello. Up the middle. Shoots. Use the pad. Wants it out. They're up and over the wall and a line change as that puck is cleared. Long way on that pass to Brassard. Ripped that one in quickly. Nice save of the glove of the goaltender. St. Louis' ability to get off a good hard shot. That's all you ask for as an offensive player. He did it. Still no goal. This game's moving along. We're in the third period. New York Rangers' last score in the second period. Put them up by two. They still have that lead. Ripped it. Blocker save. Big battle between the two of them along the wall. Turned over. That is a just miss by someone who knows how to finish it off. Conversion. Where is it? Regier. Trying to work that out. Good hold. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. And he scores! And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. Stepan's shot find its way in. Take an opportunity. Get one. He did.
I don't think you'd call this a bad goal, Gary. It just went in low to the stick side.
The Rangers' effort. Now a 3-goal lead, and we're early in the third period.
And the ice is tilted so hard to the other end, they're not going to stop at 3. They're going to get more.
Devoina. Cross-ice dump. There's a shot from the point that came in a hurry. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Regier's force on that puck, that's as much as you're going to get on a slap shot, and it still didn't go in. Bill, what a reaction in net. They win possession in the zone. Time almost out on the power play. Center ice. The Rangers' power play has ended. They did pick up one. Probably wish they had more in that long chance. Puts the pad on it. Point man takes that one. And yet another turn away. Boy, he's making a couple of them in a row right there. Quick snipe in net is not a good one, and this team's effort on the ice has kept pace.
But Gary, the way he has played, it's one of those nights where his team would have had to score a bushel basket full of goals for him to get the W.
The Rangers in control in the offensive end off that faceoff. Back to the point area. Shoots! Regier. Devoina to Stoll. Two on two the other way. To Regier. Unintentionally redirects that. Strahlman to Boyle. That's how you clear the zone. Long pass. There's a wrist shot to Toffoli. To Regier. Snaps it. To Zuccarello. Regier trying to free that up. Needs to get a play going. That's a nice long pass to the neutral zone to Richards. Williams to Regier. Little easy dump into the opposite side corner. Intercepts that one to St. Louis. Over the line to Brown. Oh, what a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. Girardi up the wing. Helping his goaltender to Doughty. Goes to center ice to King. Wrist shot on. Outstanding work to knock that one down off a one-timer. Scoring area. Great shot. Rebound shot. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Straight back to Stempel. To Foley. To Muzzin. Up the boards to King. Pass back to the point. Big shot. There was a scoring opportunity tonight. A stick save. To Brassard. To Hagelin. Good pass to get out of the zone all the way to center ice. Snap that one on net. Trying to find a little room. Long shot, but he got rid of it in a hurry. A lot of body slamming going on here. That puck up against the boards. To Clifford. To Strahlman. Gets that right back. To Hagelin. To Pulia. Dumps into the offensive zone. Needs to move it. To Doughty. To Williams. Point. Williams is really battling in front. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And with that, that lead is down to two. Gavrik's ability to find that puck down low gets the deflected shot in.
You talk about wanting a redo, Gare? That's what this goalie wants, getting beat low to the glove side.
The Kings scorers are now going to feel the pressure with not much time left in this game.
Yeah, but these guys dug themselves such a deep hole. They've just run out of time to get themselves out of it.
Time to shoot, and he just twisted that one home.
Takes a good shot to beat a goalie, and this one was just inside the post.
LA score is one of those that sets up a flurry here at the end.
And if they just keep working at it, something good is going to happen. You can tell that they've grabbed momentum back.
Handles the long shot easily. Time shot. Good save. He got in pretty close that time, but nowhere to go. All the way across. This is a high-scoring area. Brings it in. Good play to hold that in the zone. There's an offensive opportunity. Makes the stick save. Mitchell. To Carter. Needs to get rid of it. Score! Over the glass they come. Hat trick, he's got. Eric's wrister is in that low slot area. He used it.
Not at all. Goalies can't stop everything. This shot was low. It was to the stick side, and it got twined.
The Kings' goal enormous here in the third period. Running out of time, they've tied it up.
I don't think either of these teams wants to go to overtime. Watch for them to open things up.
Zuccarello to Richards to St. Louis. Two on two the other way. Tremendous moves. Clock ticks away. Not much time left in the third. Game still at hand. Chance. Oh, tough save in tight. To St. Louis. To Stroman. It's returned to him. Quick shot. Man, well, how did he miss that one?
I don't know, but he didn't miss by much.
Big shot. Won't make it to the net. In the defensive zone. Finds that in front of his own net. Clearing attempt. See if he can get it up ice. Good check put on.
Oh, what a hit. And this has to fall into the category of here's something you don't see very often. Not from this guy.
Swung back to the point. Good glove save. Goalie will get that one covered. Gavrik's magnificent tonight offensively. Look at these goals.
And Gary, there's no better feeling than scoring a hat trick. Can he make it four?
Faceoff, they'll hold it in the offensive end. Picks that one up at the point. Put the body right in front of that shot. Credit him with a real good block. We've got to have a winner in this game. That's going to do it for three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. A late period goal that tied this game up as we head to the break. Overtime underway. There's the drop of the puck. Girardi to McDonough to Zuccarello. He's got that one frozen. Offensive attack. Great use of the stick. What an end to the game. That's going to do it. We've got an overtime game winner. We finish this one. Put it in the record books. The Rangers thoughts move to the game two. They're going to be down 0-1.
Well, they can't think of game one. If they do, they're going to end up depressed.
There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. That's it. Thanks, everybody. We'll look for you in our next game. I'm Gary Thorne on behalf of Bill Clement. Thanks for playing.